Here we are at Fort Ticonderoga, right outside of the outer walls of the fort with the North Demi-Lune behind me. Because of time and weather, the walls are crumbling, and we are so excited today to announce that we have received a $500,000 grant from Save America's Treasures to help begin the process of wall restoration. Preservation is ongoing, and we are committed to ensuring that this American touchstone is here for generations to come. The grant is valued at about $500,000, and the project will begin in January of 2020 and go on through that year. And this is just so important. This place, this iconic Ticonderoga place, has seen not only the Seven Years' War, the French, the British, the American control, but as well, this is the first site of America's preservation in America, and then the earliest restoration of its kind in the early 20th century. And as we approach next year, 2020, it will be our 200 years of preservation in our nation. So we are thrilled to announce this grant and look forward to giving updates on further fort wall repair.